So we got all those roots out. Whew! The 4-inch cast iron was completely engulfed. Go into 6-inch clay tile. There's the T on its back. Got the entire sewer line marked, possible buried clean out or old downspout drain tie-in. This line was completely also engulfed in tree roots. Several offsets. City Main is located underneath the sidewalk on the customer side. Line runs underneath the driveway predominantly. Tap is located under the approach of the driveway. Tile has several cracks in it. Multiple offsets. This is a million times better. Tree roots. There's the city tap, 71 feet 8 inches. Tap is cracked. Both at 9 o'clock and the bottom. That is my rope and my string because I'm running from the outlet side of the house trap. Thank you. beds back to back. And another offset. Real bad.